self-actualization. Big English there. I know I write such things, but it means coming into yourself, getting to the point where you know that this is you, this is what you want to do, this is what you're passionate about, and going full force on it, being confident in yourself and what you do. To me, that's it. And finding peace with it. You might not always find happiness or the stuff that you're looking for, but you know that this is where you want to be, and every other thing you see, they're just hurdles, and you'll get it. It's not like you're in a place and you're thinking, should I be this or should I be that? It's more of a, I can be better, I can grow bigger, and you know,
and you keep aiming for that. Yeah, that's it. Okay, thank you so much. I'll leave the floor now for.